very talented boxer. Kareem Mayfield is a talented rapper. Check out his skills.
I'm a knockout king. Other dudes, they get knocked out rings. They scared when they hear that ding, ding, ding. They heart racing, cause they heard my name before. The real McCoy. They play chicken, but not like Roy. I guess they heard that my hits, my drip like bombs. My heart and skills for my moms and my brother LeBron. I'm K-Steel hard hitter while the rest of them soft. My hands is dogs with no name, so I can't call them off. I'm bobbing and weaving. Other dudes slobbing and bleeding. While the rest over there sometimes be robbing and cheating. I said I'm wrong like three divisions. I don't win by decision, I win by collision. My hands ready to get loose like thugs in prison. When I step in the ring, ain't no disses and mean mugs. But when the bell rings, it's fists and mean slugs. If I was compared to an animal, it'd be a pit bull, red nose. You come in the ring with white, you leave him with red clothes. Froze.
Kareem Mayfield from the battlefield. How about my rhyme? Take a step back, it's Ellie Sekback. Reporting. So for now, Kareem Mayfield should stick in the ring. With all the respect, Kareem, you're great at boxing. Rhyming still needs a little more work. But you're still better. Hey, you're still better than Lil Wayne. Trust me, the guy put me in one of his songs. You're better than he is. There you have it. Kareem Mayfield better than Lil Wayne. In Hollywood, from That's Thai Food, I'm Ellie Sekback. Reporting.